for far too long, we've locked up way too many people for low-level offenses, for the inability to buy their freedom. I mean, cash bail is a huge problem. All it does is perpetuate the racist, biased nature of our system. It coerces pleas. People who are locked up for, you know, even if it's 3 months, 3 weeks, or 3 days, those people become exponentially more likely to reoffend or get rearrested just for being locked up for a few days. And it makes sense, because if you're locked up for a few days, you miss work, you lose your job, you can't afford to pay your rent, you lose your home. If you're a single parent, you lose your kids to foster care. So people lose everything they've ever worked for. And that means that we're not keeping our city safe by locking people up in that way. And so we need to not only end cash bail and decriminalize poverty and decriminalize low-level drug possession and decriminalize sex work, but we also need to ensure that there are alternatives to incarceration that are really accessible to people, you know, that they are the rule rather than the exception, that people are able to seek rehabilitation, seek treatment for mental health issues or substance use disorder, and wraparound services that actually help people and keep them out of our criminal legal system rather than just continuing to cycle people through and dehumanize them on every level. You know, Cy Vance has really not treated people as people. People are identified by case numbers, or they're called felons, criminals, bodies, inmates. It's truly dehumanizing at every level. And so that's why we need someone to come in and bring that really bold transformational change. And as someone who spent my entire career as a public defender fighting on behalf of people, that's what I would continue to do as Manhattan District Attorney.